down.
Yeah, they down with this.
Because
they down with this.
As we do have our boys Napier Boys High School as well as Rotorua Boys High School going off against each other. Going down and... Oh, jump ball is starting a little bit too slow. Napier, number 8 with the ball. Starting off nice and smooth. Number 2 passing it out to the left side of the court. Handling... Nice spin move there. Getting the first point of the game. Thanks from our sponsors. And our sponsors, of course, being New Zealand Carbon Farming, Apollo Projects. Now, it seems like on our camera here that these Dane aren't quite tall, but I assure you that these Dane are well above 5'10". Eight shoots it from just outside, almost manages to get that in. Napier rushes down the end of the court, only pass it, goes up for a good layup, and it will be a foul. Ka whai wāhi ki tēnei o ngā piro. He toru, kua whai aia. Te kēmu. Amarua, koia rā te tamatebe. Ka whakahoki ki waho. Number 2, showing yet again that he has his fast gameplay. Back outside to him. Is he a shooter? Indeed he is. Moving around a lot more. Just, you know, see some more movement there in the middle. Get those defenders out of the way. Getting that one in, but Rotorua manages to continue their push. Nice spin move there. Underneath. Trying to go through, back outside, number 15, drives through the middle, a bit of a floater, manages to pull through. Going back to the opposite end of the court. Number 7, I believe, passing it to number 8. Nice little trick pass there, driving through the middle, and manages to get the layup in beautifully. It is a bit long. Rotorua ina, ne? Ngangaraki te Uruwai, ai! Number 12 now. Going for a good drive, unfortunately slips the ball. Number 4 now. Pass it outside to number 1. Back outside, number 2 for the shot. And that will be it. Hokura with the ball, passing it back out to number 7. Trying to make his way in, fade away. Will make it in. Just these little errors. Always need to create a bit of momentum for their team. Kanganai again. Tries to make it up, and Ngarib goes up to the outside. Number 12 goes in, puts it up. Ngarira. Kofai Arate te poro and all, puts it back up, and manages to pull through. Gotta get the boy. Karawatsu Iaia. Gonna create an opening on that right side, bringing our players forth. And then it will be an easy layup there, perhaps. Nope, puts it back out for the shot. Side of the court. Seems that he's going to drive straight through. Number 4. A little big. But it's just a shooter from the 3. And Napier managed to put the ball back in. They're starting it off with number 15. They've now switched sides of the court. Number 15 driving through. Number 2 with the shot. Ka haere o tēnei o ngā... allowing our boys and our whānau at home. Number 4 will pass it down the end and will get himself a layup. Unfortunately, it does bounce off. Back to number 4, drives it in for a floater and gets it in. Well, we'll go back to Napier rather. 15. Going to 5, right side of the court. Opening up a certain side so then they can make their way in. Number 4. Nice spin. Come on, is open on the outside. Shot. Rotorua needs to build up a little bit of a momentum here. Number 12 makes it in. Go Marima. Ka ngana ia ki te uru ki roto, engari nama tahi ka whiua te pōro i ngā pointa e toru kua ngana. Rima te kaumā whitu ki te whā te kaumā tahi. Ka pai kua hoki mai te piro ki a Rotorua. Bit of a gap there in the middle of Rotorua's boys. 15 drives through, spin move makes it through and puts up a beautiful layup. From man-to-man defense, though it does create some openings in the middle there for Rotorua. Puts the ball up. Mamarima tēnā, ka pāhi atu. Ngana, ai, ka purua ki runga, ai, kua hurihia. Engari kua ngana ia rātou Rotorua ki te whai atu te pōro. Ka purua ki runga, o ngā piro o rātou a Napier. Tere hoki o ngā pāhi. Te whawhawhawhi haere i ngā whakaaro o rātou Rotorua. Kaumārima hekona e toa ana. Definitely our boys are going to be using the majority of their energy on this last quarter, unfortunately. Goes back to Napier. Two defenders are missing on the side of the court from Rotorua. Needs to get back fast, but cuts through the middle and makes an easy layup. Nice little pop there. Drives through the middle, a bit of a spin through. Puts it back up. Number two there on the other hand. Passes it back to 15. Drives through the middle. Puts up a float. Rotorua 12. Drives through. Goes in for it. Nice pressure here from Rotorua. But the three will make it. It up. Still keeping this strong though. Trying to see what they can come up with to further up in the lead, and now three will make it in. Rushing down the end of the court, number 15, going in for the layup and will make it. Number 12 back to number 7. Drives through, out to number 4, goes towards the center there. Spin move, we'll try and bring it back up and we'll manage to put it in. Brings it back out, fake pump for the three. 85 to Blue, Napier. 70 to Rotorua Boys High School in the red.
Down with this.
You cry, but you can't see me.
Cause I'm down with this.
Fuck out on my head, you know.